So why would I help you?
Believe me, I wish that there was another option, but you're the only one around here that's not eating figgy pudding.
On the bright side, me being miserable must be why I'm immune to the Christmas spirit. What's your excuse?
I used to love the holidays. But I lost a lot of my family and everything changed. Everyone running around here all thankful for what they have.
You realize what you're missing?
What?
So is the girl you used to call the Queen of New York City.
But if wait, this must be a mistake.
It's not. Speaking of that, about that favor you owe me, you're stalling. What are you not telling me? Have it your way. Let me talk to our people.
That spell again.
Clarke, why do you never learn a lesson?
Hope. I promise. I've changed. I'm not the monster you think I am.
What do you think it looks like?
It'll start with revenge against anyone who's ever wronged him. It's a long list. Most recently made longer by you and everyone at your school.
A father protecting his daughter, I'd say that's exactly right.
Elijah was willing to take the curse completely.
And what kind of father allows another man to die for his child?
The kind that loves her.
I love you. My father. I love you. It's the way of the world.
Are a Mikaelson witch with a werewolf mother and an original father.
Time.
Yeah, you've no idea. Invite me in. I'm really sorry for what I have to do to you. But I made a promise to the body that you're in, and I don't like Dad any more than he does. Yura Nati Inasio.
Merry Christmas,
Hope. Merry Christmas, Clarke. Don't fight me on this. My blood can save you.
Red racing cars, sunset and vine.
Be free now.